Hi guys, this is Mike here, One Go Short Play, and after being nicely surprised again by my previous game, Aerobiz, this is Aerobiz, what is it, Supersonic? Let me double check. Yeah, Aerobiz Supersonic. Yeah, so I'm guessing by the fact that all of this front end is pretty much the same as that of Aerobiz, that we're in for pretty much more of the same. Here it is, Supersonic, Sonic, Sonic, Sonic. Mildly prettier, you like it? Choose a scenario, that was faster. Oh, let's go for like old stuff. Or, 2020, no, let's go dead old school. The dawn of the jet's age, 55 to 75, quiet, comfortable jet aircraft were quick to replace prop engine planes. Oh, right, I take it a prop as a propeller. Propeller engine planes, major aircraft modes. Is this scenario okay? Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Let's go there. It all feels a bit faster and a bit more, well, you know, intuitive again. One player. This is nicer. This is a nicer way to do it. Choose a region for the player's home. Well, we're still British. Europe it is. Oh, Europe, not just Britain. Alright, ooh, so we localised the game now. Okay, so we've got more cities. Choose a city. I don't want to be London. Is that Liverpool? No, it's Manchester. Shame. I'm from Liverpool, and we do have an airport. Manchester is too... What did I see then? Alright, something went wrong. Let's find out what that said. I'm guessing Manchester is too small. Manchester is too small to be the home base for a company as great as ours. F off. Sorry, I nearly swore then. Northern cities are too small for great companies like ours. Oh, well, I guess London it is. Not really, but it's going to have to be. Okay, here we go. Let's travel around the world. Customize each company, really? No, we don't need to do that. We're gonna be UK Air, I guess. Yeah, that's fine, let's go. Let's play the game! I wanna play the game! Right, lost it a bit there, got away from me. Right. Alright, the negotiations are happening, that's cool. We need to negotiate and get ourselves a nice little deal with someone across the world to fly to. Wow, that happens a little faster than I'm comfortable with. I don't know who's done what. See, that's flying by. Air Roma entered into Air Roma, purchased City Hotel in Rome. Okay, we got that one. They're purchasing hotels, man. How do I purchase hotels? That sounds like a monopoly move for much later in the game. Congratulations on your promotion to CEO. Our goal is to expand operations to every region and gain the number one market share in 6 regions within 20 years. Be careful if financial losses continue for... Yeah, we know this. Go get them. Best airline, no time at all. Right. Okay, it's the same game, slightly different interface. Like it? Let's make a route. And that's nice and fast. The route will depart from London, choose destination. Oh, cool, so you have to choose your departure now. It's done that for you. I want to go to Manchester. No one else is doing that. What type of plane will you use on the route? Well, we don't need anything particularly huge, do we? Come on, specs. I don't know what any of these are. I know nothing about planes. We've got 3. No, 2. DC-6 and L-1049. Now, DC-6 does, what, 4,000 miles and that other one does more. So, DC-6 it is. How many planes will be used on this route? Well, what's going on here? I didn't do that. Oh, apparently I did. Oh, I see. Okay. Well, I see. So, we've got 4 planes. Let's put 1. Oh, we've already got 1 on that route. We've got 5 planes and 1 already on the route. Let's put 2. How many flights per week? Oh, I don't know if I want 2. Cool. we'll do 1 every day. Yeah. How much is the fare? Right in the middle. Don't know. Should we go ahead and open this route? Yeah, why not? What could possibly go wrong? That's still cool. Wow, they just like sped it up tenfold. It looks well better. Again, a sequel that vastly improves on the original. It's cool. I'm normally not into this sort of game at all, but I'm quite enjoying myself. It has to be said. London to Manchester. Alright, so you can adjust the fare there. Yeah, that's cool, you can. I'm happy with it. I want to go back. Back. Yes. What's that about? Oh, look, there's my plane going to London to Manchester. From London to Manchester. See it go. Three of them. Why the three of them? I only made one go. Is that 3 days a week? Let's set up another route. The new route will depart from... I want to go back from Manchester to London. Oh well, can't be helped. So that costs £18,000 to set up. That costs, wow, considerably more. Well, no, £24,000. We could go to Brussels. No, let's do some of the big ones. Let's do Amsterdam next. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Negotiate with Amsterdam for slots. How do I do that? Oh, right. I want to negotiate. I thought I was doing that before. Let's negotiate. Is that a negotiate? Bid? Yes! Who do you send a bid for slots? Well, I don't know. There aren't much of a muchness. I guess I'll start with you. And you're going to go to Amsterdam, please. How many slots? Well, we only need the one. 6 months! Oh, go on then. I don't want to be sat here while you're doing that. You negotiate away and let me know how you get along. Okay, so you're in Amsterdam negotiating. What's the red bar? Is that progress? Okay, oh, cool. So we're going to send more people out to more places and negotiate. I like it. This is good. Brussels. Negotiate, please. Just the one. We only want one. We can negotiate for more later, maybe. 6 months. Yeah. I'm seeing a pattern here. Okay. That's two of my people negotiating. Open. I don't need them for anything else, because I'm about to send them all into negotiations. Well, let's get Paris as well. Let's not be greedy. We'll negotiate with three different airports. You've turned into a man. Okay, now these guys. Well, maybe I'll send you as well. Looks like you've got nothing else to do. Yeah, come on, let's do it. Now. So there, and there. We'll do Frankfurt too. Frankfurt's quite a big one. Oslo. Yeah, let's get Oslo. Who else is going to be going to Oslo? Certainly not from London. I will begin negotiations. You do that. Okay. Who are you saying? No, I don't want to send anyone else. I want to return. Oh, there we go. Am I returning? Oh, no. I see. That's telling them to return. Oh, let's press the B button and see if it goes back again. It does. No. It does. Yes. Okay. What's that? So we're negotiating. Which manufacturer would you like to visit? Manufacturer? I don't want to. I've got planes. I just want to set up a route. What about the money? How's the money doing? Well, let's get all our planes in a state of... in a decent state of repair. Oh, I see. So we're budgeting. What's that? Luxuries. What's that? I don't understand what those pictures are. Oh, ad. Okay. Repair, advertise, and service. Well, I don't know. I've got... No, I don't want to give orders. I've got nothing to compare it with at the moment. I can't tell if we need anything in particular being put into any of those, so it's going to have to wait. Who will you send to check out business? But I blooming knew it. I knew I needed someone. Oh, right. Oh, you're busy making a bid for some airport slots. Knew that was going to happen. Didn't I say it? I did say it. Right, I'm going to have to get them back. But that's all the time we've got. That was Aerobiz Supersonic. Thank you for watching.